Sarah.
Come to check with honor is indeed, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find it.
Sorry.
Nothing.
Guts, I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Gal like you needs a war horse, I reckon. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
never should have come here.
Thank you.
Here for work? Get in. My business is falling apart. My apprentice never listens to me. And now there's talk of dragons. If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had into my mill, I would have picked up and left Iverstead long ago. The Greybeards stay away from me, and I stay away from them. Suits me just fine. Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right out of business. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd. Just get out of my way, I've got work to do.
Want something from me?
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
You don't look. Clinic brings food supplies up to them. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
What's the point? I'm not very good.